Hello and good morning everyone. Long time no see. Oh, I miss you guys already. Do you miss me too?
Of course, teacher. Of course, we miss you.
Oh. So, are you guys having fun during the school holiday?
Yeah, we had a lot of fun.
Okay, Firdaus. Do you mind sharing with the class what you did during the holidays?
I'm not sure if it's worth mentioning, but I visited my hometown.
Interesting. But where is your hometown again?
It's quite far. It's in Kota Baru, Kelantan.
Kota Baru? Oh my god! I am from Kota Baru as well. Small world, isn't it?
Yep.
My class, guess what? We will be traveling again today. Do you know where is it? But I don't want to tell you. I want you to guess where we will be going by looking at this picture. Okay?
What picture?
This picture. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
Great. Go, guess. Which country does this flag represent?
Red and white. Indonesia. Oh, no. There's blue. Oh, okay. United Kingdom.
Yay! It's true! United Kingdom!
Pretty good at this.
Well done, guys! Alright. So, do you guys know anything in the UK like their famous British icon?
I know Harrods.
Ha, correct. But we are not going to shop today because I am too broke to treat you guys. Alright, so let's play a game. I'll share some pictures of the famous British icons and you have to guess. Okay? And
okay.
If you are correct, then I'll give you extra marks later.
Sounds good. Let's get it on.
Okay. All right. Let's start. Okay. Who is she?
Is that a ghost?
What? She's not a ghost. I mean, I know she's dead, but we shouldn't disrespect her like that, okay?
Okay. Sorry. Who is it?
Okay, so this is Diana. She is a princess of Wales. She was the first wife of Prince Charles and the mother of Prince William and Harry.
Okay.
All right. Next. Okay. Who is this?
Is it your boyfriend?
Yes, it is my husband, to be exact.
Seriously?
No, I was kidding. This is... This is Prince William, the Duke of Cambridge. He is the eldest son of Charles and the Prince of Wales and the grandson of Queen Elizabeth II. So, since birth, he has been second in the line of the succession to the British throne after his father.
He's so handsome. No wonder you want him as your husband, huh?
Yeah.
All right.
All right, last one. Who is this?
Oh, the Beatles, right?
Yes, this one is so famous. Like, hey Jude, don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better. Okay?
Okay, my mom loves this band so much. I think I know them.
All right, very good. Okay, we will now move on to our first part of the main lesson today. So, go into your respective groups and get ready. Assign a lane and open it. Is everyone ready?
Yes, we're ready.
Good. Does anyone need any help?
I think everything is working well. One moment, let me open the link.
All right.
It's open. Everything's good.
All right, let's get started. Look at the pictures in the slide that you just opened. There's picture of buildings, vehicles, and people that you would find in London. Can someone try naming what one of them is?
I'll definitely choose the easiest one. Number two, I think it's a picture of Big Ben, the clock tower.
Yep, good. You will hear a recording that will say what these pictures are. I would like everyone to write down a short note and concise description that you could hear from the recording and which number it relates to. Simple, right?
Yes, I think I can do that.
Wonderful. Now, listen to the audio. It will only be repeated once. Okay?
Okay.
I will start playing it now.
Look at the pictures and listen to the audio. Then, write down the descriptions for the respective pictures. Number one, English policeman. English policeman. Number two, famous clock tower. Famous clock tower. Number three, where prisoners were beheaded. Where prisoners were beheaded. Number four, serves beer and simple meals. Serves beer and simple meals. Number five, eaten at Christmas. Eaten at Christmas. Number six, worn in Scotland. Worn in Scotland. Number seven, emblems of Wales. Emblems of Wales. Number eight, National TV and radio broadcaster. National TV and radio broadcaster. Number nine, iconic means of transport. Iconic means of transport. Number 10, gives a bird's eye view of London. Gives a bird's eye view of London.
I think I got most of it.
All right, that concludes the recording. I hope everyone was able to capture what was said. If you have any corrections that need to be done, do it now. Okay?
Okay, I'll do that now.
I'll give everyone a few minutes. Fix your grammar, writing, or anything that might be off.
Okay. Okay, teacher, I think I'm all done.
Good. let's not waste any time anymore.
Okay.
Moving to the second part of the main lesson. Do not close the link that you already have opened. Alright?
Okay.
So, the previous activity explained the description of each picture, right?
Yes.
I would like everyone to choose to use those as hints and figure out the names of each item in the picture. Can everyone do that?
That sounds kind of difficult. I mean, most of the pictures I understand what it is, but I don't know the specific name. How am I supposed to do it?
Don't worry. You are in group called Firdaus. Ask each other for help. Any more questions?
Okay, I'll ask them. All right, no more questions.
All right, let's start. Just 5 minutes. Let's hop to it.
5 minutes. All right. What is an English policeman even called? Famous clock tower, Big Ben, of course. Prisoners beheaded, I've heard of this one. Where would you get beer and simple meals?
And so hurry up, guys.
Okay, I'm almost finished. Emblems of Wales, and no, I don't know what that is.
I can't see your answers, Firdaus.
There it is.
Alright, good.
Mm-hmm.
Hurry up, I'm getting older here.
Please wait. TV is definitely BBC. Iconic.
You see my wrinkles?
No, you're still beautiful as ever. Double decker
bus. I'm getting older. Waiting for you to finish it.
Yeah, I think I only know these ones. Even my groupmates are not sure about the other ones.
Let's just wait for another minute. Time's up. Let's check your answers.
Okay.
Oh, very good. You got most of them right. I see you have missed a few.
Yes.
So let's do this together. Okay, number one is called Bobby. In Britain, today all policemen are commonly referred to as Bobbies.
That's a weird name. Okay.
Bobbies, help me! Like that. Number two, correct. Number three, correct. Number four. Where is the answer for number four?
What is it called? Oh, wait, I think I got it.
What?
I forgot to put the answer. It's a pub, I think.
Yes, it's a pub. Number five. Why is number five? You don't know why is number five?
It looks like a cake. I don't know.
Okay. Okay. Number five is a Christmas pudding. A very tasty treat during the holidays. Especially Christmas.
That's a pudding. Okay.
Yes, Christmas pudding. It's very yummy. Alright, number six is correct. Number seven. What is number seven?
I honestly do not know.
Number seven is a picture of a daffodil, a type of flower. Get it?
Why is it? Okay, alright. I don't know the names of flowers. I'm sorry, teacher.
All right. Number eight. Yeah, the answer is there. BBC. Number nine. Iconic memes, double decker bus, good. And number 10. Yes, number 10 is correct. It is a Europe tallest centerboard observation wheel. And it is the most popular paid tourist attraction in the United Kingdom with over 3 million visitors annually. How crazy is that?
God, that's a lot.
Yep. All right. Congratulations, everyone. You guys did a great job. So, class, did you understand what I taught you today?
I had a lot of fun, and I'm sure I understood most of it.
Very good, class. But to ensure that you really, 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 really understand about the topic, let's play a game, shall we?
Okay, let's.
I promise this will be the last game for us before I end the class, all right?
All right.
Okay, I'll open the game for you now. It's called Magic Box.
Magic box. What's
Okay,
that?
are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
All right, common British pots that you know.
Cricket. Rugby. Rugby is definitely a famous sport in UK.
All right, and then last one.
Is Polo from Britain?
Yes, good job.
Okay.
Okay, let's try next one. This one. Popular British bands, you know.
Oh God, don't listen to music.
Ding, ding, ding.
One Direction. I think One Direction is British.
Can you sing a bit to the class?
Do I have to?
Yes, please.
I really don't want to. Fine. Let me try.
Go, go, go.
What song should I sing? Oh, I think I know this one. Ding, 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 ding.
You're
You're
insecure.
insecure.
Don't
Don't
know
know
what
what
for.
for.
You're
You're
turning
turning
heads
heads
when
when
you
you
walk
walk
through
through
the
the
door.
Door.
Don't need
Give me
makeup
makeup to
to
cover
cover
up.
up. Be in the way that you
You're
are.
in the. Okay, I don't remember any more after that.
Nothing else.
It's okay. You're supposed to stop here. If not, you will turn this class into a concert. All right, last one. Are you ready? Jeng, jeng, jeng. Abda, kabda, bra. Okay. Common British food that you know.
Yeah, definitely fish and chips. Fish and chips is something from the UK.
Yummy. Oh, make me hungry. And then what else?
I'm guessing from the main lesson we learned today, pudding. Black pudding, to be exact. I think black pudding is from UK.
Yeah, that's true that black pudding is from the UK. But for the Muslims, we cannot eat black pudding, okay? Because it is made from pig's blood.
I see.
Okay, class, you guys are so wonderful and seeing how interested all of you are. Maybe we all should organize a field trip to the UK soon.
Oh, I can't wait for that.
But no promise though. All right, class. I guess that is all from today. Bye. Bye. See you next class.
Okay, bye bye.